Vegas loves that backdoor pass. Petrangelo went across the crease. Marchessault couldn't tuck it in, but the Oilers will have to be aware of that.
Ekholm doing the hard work along the wall. Nugent Hopkins turned it over. Centering feet in front. Shot to score!
Scores today, first shot on goal. Oiler turnover in the middle of the ice as Barbashev protects the puck. Nugent Hopkins turns it over as he can't handle the pass, or McDavid rather, can't handle the pass from Nugent Hopkins. And there's Jonathan Marchessault.
Edmonton had a lot of the big boys on the ice and still give up the goal. Jonathan Quick nearly turns it over. Dreisaitl had it at the net. Amazingly, the save by Jonathan Quick got the paddle of the stick on it. Dreisaitl had the empty net.
We'll get a chance to tie this game up. Dreisaitl, a wide open cage, and the acrobatic Jonathan Quick, who slid by the... No, he stops it.
And rivals for the all-time best power play. If they can keep it at the 31.9% clip. Bouchard gets it across, gets the return fee shot, he scores! Evan Bouchard off the pipe and in! And how about the start to this hockey game?
1-1, a minute and 49 seconds in. Face-off win by Dreisaitl. The traffic by Zach Hyman. You see Quick fighting for position, trying to find the puck. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins lays it back, and Evan Bouchard's got goals in back-to-back games. When the Oilers traded for Matthias Ekholm, they have to be, even with their terrific numbers in goal, they have to be nervous, not knowing here, you know, 10 days or 10 games away from the end of the season who your starter is.
Turnover. Nugent Hopkins has it. He scores! Off the turnover, Ryan Nugent Hopkins scores for the Oilers. And Edmonton leads 2-1.
Marchessault goal for 1-0. The Golden Knights bobble this puck all over the place, and Nick Waugh has it jump over his stick. And there's Nugent Hopkins in the right place to pick up this puck as it goes whoop right underneath the heel of Waugh's stick. Nugent Hopkins goal.
Dreisaitl now. He stood up nicely there by Barbashev. Petrangelo able to get to it despite the stick lift from Nugent Hopkins. Short-handed. Here's a chance. Carlson's in, and he scores. William Carlson, short-handed. Now we're tied at two.
The Oilers, the best power play in the league, a chance to make it 3-1. Have the puck go past Evan Bouchard. Bouchard scored on the last power play. This one, the puck jumps over his stick, and there's William Carlson to shoulder Bouchard out of the way.
Are you not entertained, people at home? And here's McDavid with a step. Hits the brakes for Dreisaitl. Oilers power play continues. Nugent Hopkins for Bouchard. Back for RNH. Down low, McDavid centers in front. They score! Leon Dreisaitl pops it home! And just like that, a power play goal. We're laughing at seven goals. Midway through the first, 3-2 Edmonton.
Watch this puck movement. Watch the distance the puck moves. The patience of Dreisaitl. He knows when that puck goes across there from Nugent Hopkins to McDavid, he knows he's the next guy to get the puck. He patiently stands there.
It's easy to forget when you get five goals in 9 minutes. This is a really important hockey game in the standings. Here's Kessel with Nurse. Off the stick in front. Loose puck and a score! Michael Amadio off the giveaway! And Vegas is tied at 3!
Really good work here on the forecheck by the Golden Knights as they keep the play alive. Phil Kessel is going to get tied up with Darnell Nurse, but he doesn't quit on the forecheck. His stick actually deflects the Nurse pass. Amadio comes to the front. They're getting into a position with Anaheim where they're about as high of the odds as they can to draft first.
Yep. Nugent Hopkins able to headman for Fogle. He's pushed to the outside nicely. Swings it across. Shot to score! Darnell Nurse from the angle. I don't think Nurse thought it went in the net, but Quick knows it did. And it's 4-3 Edmonton. Another wild play.
Just looking on their bench to see if this was onside. It is. This is an awful goal for Jonathan Quick to give up. Darnell Nurse, you're right. He shoots this from below the circle. It goes right through Quick.
Draisaitl will wind up. Draisaitl on the back end. Got it across and a score to Evander Kane. And the Oilers relentless. And take a 5-3 lead.
Watch this play from Draisaitl. He weaves his way up, but it's here. He turns around. Alec Martinez takes the puck to the back end. I don't know that anybody passes it on their back end better than Leon Draisaitl. Evander Kane drives the net, and this backhand pass right through Petrangelo in front of Kolesar, and Kane sticks it.
Draisaitl. He'll spin away from a check, creating some space for himself. Here's a chance, and that shot is stopped. Nugent Hopkins, the opportunity there. He's got it again. Here's McDavid down low. Connor McDavid, the feed in front, they score! Zach Hyman! Power play is 3-3 for Edmonton. And the Oilers open up a 3-goal lead.
Think about Alexander Ovechkin or Tage Thompson in Buffalo. What are you going to take away here exactly? Oh, how about this? Hyman starts way out in the slot, and you've got McDavid. You have to attack him, but can you really attack him? McDavid waits for Hyman to get right on the post.
Goes cross ice. Back for the shot. Petrangelo stop, loose puck, and it's in the glove. A Stuart Skinner, good scoring chance there. Petrangelo swings it across. Centered, Marchessault, and that is blocked. Not sure if that was Ryan or Desharnais who blocked it. Either way, here's Kulak out of the box. Kulak lets it rip, and he scores! Brett Kulak, who had gone 47 games without a goal, gets one there.
Great block here by Desharnais as he gets out to steal the puck. And this is what you dream about sitting in the penalty box. Man, I hope that puck comes to me. I'm stepping out anyway. And Kulak takes it and doesn't look to pass the first shot that Laurent Boissois. Sorry, leaves my... You had a little technical issue. What did you ask me?
I didn't know if you were thinking...
Split eights? Is that what you asked me?
No, that was Josh asking you that. I was asking you who's the best team in the Pacific Division. And a score. That's how the night started. Marchessault scored first for Vegas. A minute 12 in. And he scores now. 7-4.
Broken play in the middle of the ice, and Marchessault can score. He's got 26 on the season now, just kind of hanging around the back door. And good play by Petrangelo to keep this puck in play. He's trying to jam it at Skinner. It goes right across.
But another page in the calendar gets ripped off. As we move into the 29th of March, horn sounds.